Hey, horse people. Well, the ignorance of people and horses somehow are drawn to each other, but this horse was being transported down Texas Highway. I mean, this is so dangerous for horse, the public. If this horse falls in front of another guy, if something runs out in front of this car and he has to dodge or adjust, that horse is going to fall off. There's no supports. The horse is straining and using an extreme amount of muscles. I mean, this just wears a horse out because he's constantly balancing back and forth and left and right, which all increase the chance of a disaster for this horse. This guy needs to be horsewhipped in my book, but ignorant people. Evidently, he was pulled over by the highway patrol and they said he wasn't doing anything wrong. So, all the people that when I show this ignorance about horses, people are like, oh, they said it's Corcoran police, but this is a state highway patrol vehicle. It's got the little Texas. Well, maybe it is Corcoran. I don't know. I thought it was state police. I tried to blow it up. It still looks like a Texas State Patrol, but maybe Corcoran uses the same thing. But anyway, depending on state laws, there's not a lot of laws that protect horses. This horse is saddled up. I think he has a bit on his mouth. I'm gonna look at the video here in a second, but just absolutely ridiculous that we allow no tailgate. He's got no safety. If he takes one inch step back and loses balance, he falls on a highway. The highway will, ruin his feet, break his leg, wear down his hoof to bone and blood, muscle, nothing. Just destroy it, and a horse will be dead. And this guy's just transporting him, 60 miles an hour down the highway like this. Absolutely outrageous to me, but people just have different views of horses and different places, and it just drives me nuts. So let's take a look at this video here. I slowed it down so I can pause it and get a little bit better view. Just extremely dangerous. This car pulls out in front of him. We could have issues. If he swerves left or right or hits his brakes or guns his car a little bit, this horse is toast. If somebody caused him to wreck, this horse is going to fall. The car behind them is going to hit the horse. It's going to, I mean, how can this not be against the law? Well, I'll tell you how, because, we just don't have animal protection laws in the US, and it pisses me off that people are allowed to treat animals, the way they do. But let's get a little closer here. Poor horse. Some horses just get stuck with, crap owners. That horse is straining. He may not look like it, but he's very tense, very nervous, straining. I can't tell if he has a bit on, if that's metal. The halter appears to be very low on his nose. I don't even know what it's tied to. Just a damn shame, poor horse. Oh well, anyway. Just trying to keep exposing the ignorance of people and, think before you do something with a horse, people. The horse has to pay for your ignorance. All right, we'll end that there.